Meet my 2017 supercharged Mustang. Today I'm going to be installing my brand new AZT twin disc clutch. It's the highest torque rated clutch they make, rated for 1500 foot-pounds of torque. The install was super simple. First I installed the scatter shield, then the flywheel that I had externally balanced to match the rotating assembly. When installing clutch disc number 1, I kept it aligned by using an old T56 input shaft, then installed mid plate and clutch number 2. The twin disc helps with grip because it provides more surface area, and after that I installed the pressure plate, red Loctite and everything, and made sure to torque to spec. Follow for first start!